Thank you all very much. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Canandaigua Academy for tonight's Monroe County Division III matchup featuring the Lisbon Grace Arcadia Titans and your Canandaigua Academy Great Wolves. As a reminder, we have stated education offerings since tobacco and uniform on school property. Today's event is being live streamed on the Canandaigua City School District YouTube page. If you need anything during today's event, please connect with one of our event supervisors. The New York State Public High School Athletic Association, Section 5 of Monroe County Public School Athletic Conference, have an expectation that all spectators, coaches, and student athletes will demonstrate good sportsmanship. Spectators may be vulgar, offensive, hostile, or racially or culturally insensitive remarks and or actions will not be tolerated and will be immediately addressed by our supervisors. Per New York State spectator regulation, this statement is your first warning. If the second warning is needed, staff will discuss the behavior with the spectators involved. Session 5's motto is cheer loud, cheer proud, and cheer positive. Thank you. We now ask if you are able, please rise, face our flag for the playing of our national anthem. Next, we have senior guard number 2, Jordan Wilkerson. Junior forward number 5, Xavier Smith. Senior guard number 23, Jackson Swider. And freshman guard number 24, Greg Sack. Titans are coached by our national team tonight, Scott Wilson. And now, starting out at your Canandaigua Academy Grey Wolves, senior guard number 2, George Spinelli. Senior forward number 3, Isaac Parsons. Senior forward number 4, Joe Cato. Junior forward number 33, Nick Rinza. And senior guard number 5, Nate Barone. The player was coached by Jimmy Cameron, assisted by Mark Moore and Andrew Legend. Thank you. declare this wonderful next year, we turn all that to this one.
Thank you.
That ball is on set. His first team first.
Thank you. Thank you.
down to the head table, Miss Chapman to the head table.
All right, this panel of our teachers would like to thank the following teachers who have impacted their lives in a positive and long-lasting way. Miss Jacardo would like to have Miss Mandoli, her ninth grade Spanish teacher, come on out. Next, McKenna Echtel would like to honor her counselor, Mrs. Kelly. Joel Johnson would like to honor Mrs. Tapscott, his ninth grade English teacher. Next is Mackenzie Taft, who'd like to honor Kiri Neiman, her AP Calculus class teacher, 12th grade.
Yes.
0-4-2.
Thank you. Do help you guys come to church.
Considering I never had a lot of time to stop.
And I got left with the boys' locker room over here. And he wanted to do the basketball. Okay? I saw a great crowd.
Yeah. You want, I'll do this part for you. And then that way you can stop there, and then I'll jump wherever you need to get. Yeah, I got it. Definitely show the footprints in winter. What's that, this?
Get those done.